So, like, we left some carrots out by the front door with some ranch in a plate, and we put some water out in here for the Easter Bunny, and we put some candy out in the back for the Easter Bunny, and some from eggs in with candy in them.
Yeah, and then what happened?
And then when we were playing, the Easter Bunny came and he hit all our eggs out there.
Where, out the back? Who did?
The Easter Bunny.
You mean there's an Easter Bunny?
Yeah, the Easter Bunny's real.
Are you serious?
Yes.
The Easter Bunny's real?
Yes, he is real.
Do you think there's something for me out there? Not even an egg?
No.
If I find one of the Easter Bunny's eggs, can I eat it?
No.
Why?
Okay. Only little kids can find them.
But I didn't know bunnies could lay eggs. I thought chickens lay eggs. But why does the Easter Bunny hide the eggs? Is it still in the chicken?
No, it's not like a chicken. It's like...
Okay, so is that the end of the story?
Yeah.
Okay.